140. Foucault's pendulums are often quoted as proof of a rotating earth, but upon closer investigation prove the opposite. To begin with, Foucault's pendulums do not uniformly swing in any one direction. Sometimes they rotate clockwise, and sometimes counterclockwise. Sometimes they fail to rotate, and sometimes they rotate far too much. The behavior of the pendulum actually depends on 1. The initial force beginning its swing, and 2. The ball and socket joint, which most readily facilitates circular motion over any other. The supposed rotation of the earth is completely inconsequential and irrelevant to the pendulum's swing. If the alleged constant rotation of the earth affected pendulums in any way, then there should be no need to manually start pendulums in motion. If the earth's diurnal rotation caused the 360-degree uniform diurnal rotation of pendulums, then there should not exist a stationary pendulum anywhere on earth.